League has discussed having players receive COVID vaccines to educate and influence the public regarding its safety and effectiveness. Richard, is this something you'd like to see the league do?
It's tough to say players jumping forward or jumping the line, but I do understand that in our community, you know, there is not a lot of trust when it comes to these things. So I think if the players and the Players Association, Michelle Roberts, believes in it, then I think it's actually a pretty good thing.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, NBA players are role models, and they're very influential. So if they trust it,
yeah,
then, you know, let's see. I'm willing to take it. Hey, I can be that guy.
You'll be that guy.
I'm willing to take it.
I think it's scary, man.
Hi, I'm Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Because of the COVID-19 virus, we have had to learn new ways to be together. We've had to find new ways to communicate. We have to find new ways to play. And we have to find new ways to keep each other safe. For myself and my family, I'm going to take the COVID-19 vaccine. To learn more about the vaccine, go to cdc.gov.